Who wants to hear a few tunes? Fill in the blanks, take it away.
Thank you. Thank you.
No one's ever said this before. Someone said turn the vocal up. No. How we doing, everybody? Are you enjoying it? Excellent, excellent. Okay, now I'm going to introduce the band. Would you like me to introduce the band?
No, trust me, you don't.
Okay, on bass. He's had a very special day today. He's won his first ever sports medal. It was a bronze. And he won it at the Middlesbrough River Olympics for high jump. The person who came silver was Fergal Sharkey. And the gold medalist was a shoal of very sickly sticklebacks. Ladies and gentlemen, on bass, the Witch of Doom! And now we come to our drummer. Our drummer is looking for love. Oh, come on, you can do better than that. Our drummer is looking for love. But he has very, very specialist tastes. And his specialist tastes are, he's into endangered species. So if any of you know any snow leopards, Conservative Party MPs or honeybees, can you please let him know afterwards? Ladies and gentlemen, on drum, the fairy tale from New York, it's Mike! Look at his face. Right, and on guitar, we have someone that in his spare time likes to dress up.
I just need Kev Gibbons straight away.
He likes to dress up as Camilla Parker Bowles. And he likes to ride a white stallion through Windsor shouting obscenities at kids. Ladies and gentlemen, on cut guitar, Dan the Man. Okay, everybody. We're in Brighton. Hold on. Where one of the greatest youth films was ever made. It's called Quadrophenia. Anyone who's been to the Quadrophenia Alley will know what I mean. So anyway, this is a love song to Brighton. Ready when you are, fellas. Don't you all for faithful You want some more? Are you sure? Okay, the dancing has stopped a little bit. Well done, Ray. Well done. Okay, we're going to do a song we haven't done before. It's by a band called King of the World. It's not Voltage. Award to Sophie Stone. Round of applause.
Is it about a four?
That's rubbish, Sophie. Steady as she goes. Sophie should have won that today. No. You've got about 20 minutes to compete with that. So absinthe and shabbily shots all round. Right, okay. We are now going to go back to the 90s, the days of Magic Beans and Flares. This next couple of songs is for the Ray. Where's the Ray? Oh, for fuck's sake. I timed this first on the bloody bar. Anyway, fuck off, Rachel. This one's for this lot. This is Blur. Let's see some hands in the air. We'll be right back. is that Jim, the lead singer of Deathpot, had to put glasses on to look at that, because they're all getting on a bit. And I'd just like to announce, in solidarity with him, that I've had gout. You never heard Justin Timberlake saying he's got fucking gout, did you? Jim, solidarity, brother. Right. Okay, we're going to do a song none of you know, and it's fucking angry. You probably won't like it, but we love it. And it's called Never Fight a Man with a Perm.
Does anyone want to sing it?
Yeah, I don't know the words, so help me out. Who knows the words? I want you to shout it loudly. Well done, well done. Nice one. Okay, let's go. Sabotage, everybody. Gentlemen dancing in a nightclub, being lusted after, and it's actually called Michael. Does anyone know the tune?
Are you sure?
Yes. Anyway, we dedicate this to our drummer. Ladies and gentlemen, Michael!
Where I am.
You're going to know them all. Firstly, a little shout out to the Bobsy, but I won't embarrass you. Okay, are you ready for a bit of dancing? Last few tunes. Right, put your hands in the air if you're up for it. Come on. About three of you, brilliant. Yeah, fantastic. Right, are you ready for a bit of punk rock? Competition. Who on this stage looks the most like Debbie Harry? How many votes for which? One. How many votes for Michael? Just a mumbled rubbish. How many votes for Dan? Who fancies a bit of One Way or Another? Right, you've all got me dancing to this. Take it away, fellas. Thank you. 12 songs to go. Thank you. Anyone like The Cure? We're not going to do any of that. That's a lie, that's a lie. Hold on, where's the bass player gone? Which? I wasn't that bad, come on, mate. Oh, here he is. Welcome him back, The Witch! Right, okay. This one's called Boys Don't Cry. Are we one or two last singing along? You ready? Are we ready, boys?
Yeah! Yeah.